line following complaints from commuters. LIRR officials say the changes on two morning trains will result in less crowding and shorter travel time. Schedule changes follow the opening of the Grand Central Madison Terminal last February. The changes go into effect September.